Are you happy with the testimony you gave?
Can you tell us anything about the proceedings in there?
Answer the questions to the best of my ability.
Did they talk about Donald Trump specifically, sir?
I'm not going to speak to the specifics of my testimony to grand juries. What obviously understand.